received a letter from Roy Clarke, the creator of Last of the Summer Wine.